5 editing tricks are trending on TikTok, Reels, and Shorts right now. I'll show you how to make them in Movavi. So let's go. Hey, Arthur here. Welcome to Movavi Vlog, and today we'll create 5 trending edits step by step in Movavi Video Editor. Fast, simple, beginner friendly, no pro gear. Here's the plan. I'll show you the trend, where you've seen it, and how to build it in Movavi. At the end, quick recap and a bonus tip. Trend 1. Kinetic captions and emoji emphasis. Kinetic captions are those punchy words that pop in sync with your speech, often boosted with big emojis. Perfect for sound-off viewers and comedy beats. So here's how to build it in Movavi. Accurate workflow. One word equals one title. Go to Titles and drop a simple title above your clip. Type only the first word, pick a bold font with an outline so it's easy to read. Animate once. Open animation or pan and zoom. Add a fast scale in, say 100% to 180% over around 8 frames. Then settle back to 100% on the next keyframe. Tiny overshoot looks dynamic. Duplicate for the rest. Option Alt, drag the animated title to make copies for each next word. Change the text in every copy. Stagger the timing. Offset each word clip by 2 to 4 frames to create a cascade. And trim so each word lands exactly on the spoken beat. Emojis. In Elements, Stickers, drag a matching emoji, one of those, place it beside the emphasized word and give it a short pop in. Scale 0 to 100% over 5 to 6 frames, started on the same frame as that word's title. Here's a hybrid option, faster. Use auto subtitles for the full line as a static base, then layer animated word titles only on the keywords you want to punch. And note, Movavi doesn't auto animate individual words inside one title. You do it by duplicating and changing the text. Trend 2, beat-synced jump cuts, punch-ins, speed ramps. This trend is all about rhythm. Cut in the beat, punch in key lines, and sprinkle speed changes to kill dead air. So, markers on beats, select your music, more tools, audio, beat detection to auto add beat markers. Jump cuts, you split on those markers, remove filler, dialogue, cut breaths and pauses. Punch ins on a hotline, isolate a 0.5 to 1 second segment, open tools, pan and zoom, zoom in, start at 100%, and add 120-130%, round something about that, for a quick zoom pop. Make sure the keyframes are close to each other so you get that fast animation effect. Speed play, split where nothing happens. Speed to 200-400% for time skips. Slow a big moment to 50%. Hard cuts are fine in shorts, but if you want it smoother, add a quick crossfade. Pro tip, keep the energy, but don't overdo it. Not every line needs a zoom. Trend 3, text behind subject. Depth sandwich. Big title behind you, background behind the title, that 3D poster look. Movavi titles usually sit on top, but here's a simple workaround to get the depth effect. 2 layers. Put your main clip on track 1, control drag on Windows, option drag on Mac to duplicate it onto track 3. Cut the background on top. Select the upper copy, more tools, background removal, precise, remove. Now the top layer is just you on transparency. Create a text plate via intros, go, import intro videos, my intros, new intro. In the intro editor, make a text-only intro, delete background elements in the template so it's effectively transparent over video. Type your word title, set it big and bold, add a subtle shadow for readability, save it to my intros. Place the text plate between layers, drag your saved intro from my intros onto track 2, between the original background on track 1 and your cutout on track 3. Position scale so the word sits behind you. Timing and motion. Give the intro clip a tiny scale in, 100% to 108% over around 8 frames. Use an animation on the placed intro clip so the title breathes in. Trim to appear only where you speak the keyword. Polish. No blur on titles here. For a softer look, just keep the shadow or lower opacity. If you need blur behind the text, blur the background clip, track one, under that moment instead. And you can also import a pre-made PNG sequence or MOV with alpha, text already baked with transparency, and place it on track two. Result is identical, text sits behind the subject thanks to the cutout layer on top. Trend four, split screen multi-moment. 2 to 3 panels show more at once. Before and after, two angles or a quick collab panel. People rewatch to catch everything. Stack clips, put clip A on track one, clip B on track two, and clip C on track three if needed. Crop first per clip, select a clip, more tools, video, crop and rotate, frame your subject so it fits a vertical layout, repeat for the other clip or clips. This avoids black bars and keeps the action centered. So place with position. Two panels, select clip A, more tools, position side by side, left or right, select clip B, apply side by side, right or left, and done. Three panels, use position, picture in picture, set scale to around 33%, and place left, center, right, or top bottom variants. Repeat per clip for a tidy three up. Now, audio sanity, use one track, your best mic or music, and mute the rest. Layouts, fastest, side by side, left, right, for three up, picture in picture with equal scale and manual alignment. Trend 5, motion tracked stickers and callouts. Make labels follow stuff. An arrow chasing your cat, a sale tag glued to a product, a smiling emoji floating with your head. So how to build it? Sticker, text from elements, stickers, drag an emoji or arrow to a track above the video. Position roughly where it should sit. Track it. Select the sticker, go to the sticker's properties, then motion tracking, draw the tracking box over the target, face or object, choose AI if offered, and then track. Fine-tune, nudge the sticker's offset if you want it slightly above or beside the target, trim when the target exits frame. Pro tip, one tracked element equals clean look, 5 tracked elements equals chaos, unless chaos is the bit. So here's a quick 60-second recap. Kinetic captions plus emojis, short phrases, bold styles, tiny scaling animations, emojis from elements. Beat cuts plus punch-ins plus speed. Detect beats, cut on markers, punch in 120-130%, speed up dead air, slow hero beats. Text behind you, duplicate clip, background removal, precise on top, title between layers for the depth sandwich. Split screen, stack, resize, optional border, background, keep one audio focus. Motion tracked stickers, sticker on top, motion tracking, track target, just offset. Try it once and it will stick. Next time you will do it automatically. Ready to try these trends? Download Movavi Video Editor and use the code VLOG20 for 20% off the annual plan. Links below. Subscribe for more practical edits. I'm Arthur. Thanks for watching. Keep creating and see you next time.